also commemorates the love and support you all show us as a collective unit, which is the family and friends that make us whole. Thank you so much for being a wonderful piece in our lives. We are so happy to share the excitement of completing 4 years at Columbian. This is, without a doubt, a very special day. Within the hour, we will witness a stunning transformation. As the class of 2016, we will stand, walk across the stage, grab a piece of paper, and sit back down. But we know that these simple,
welcome members of the board, parents, faculty, administration, family, and friends. The class of 2016 would like to thank you for sharing in this momentous event with us. Graduates.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, members of the Board of Education, administrators, staff and faculty, friends and family. You've been called here today to recognize an honorable crowd of dreamers, achievers, and an overall fantastic group of people. It is my genuine pleasure to stand here today and present to you the Tiffin Columbian Class of 2016. All of you sitting here today have made an astounding achievement, but do not let this be your last achievement. Let this graduation simply be a stepping stone into the next stages of your life.
Adam Marge Forrest, honors diploma.
Hunter Jacob Martin. Teddy William Matthews. Eric Edward McLavick. Cody Jarrett Miller. Brendan Ponsai Poonsavat. Dylan Joshua Poe. Justin Lee Poole. Austin James Prenslin. Erica Marie Prenslin.
I would like to lead you in the turning of the task of ceremony. congratulations to all of you on your achievement. Our hope is that this is simply the first step in a long line of success that each of you will find over the course of your lives. Tonight, you graduate from high school and become alumni of Columbian High School. But I encourage you, all of you, to make learning a lifelong activity. At this time, I would like to take a moment to have our current military personnel and veterans in attendance tonight please stand and be recognized, and please remain standing. Please remain standing. Now, I would like to have our seniors who adorn the red, white, and blue cords who will be joining you in our armed forces, please stand and face the stands to be recognized. Personnel, you may be seated. Now I would like to have all seniors turn and recognize your teachers, your friends who have helped you to get to this moment in time. Let's give them all a round of applause for all they have done. Class of 2016, as you are about to begin your life's journey into the vast world beyond the halls of Columbian High School, I leave you with this quote from William Arthur Ward. If you can imagine it, you can achieve it. If you dream it, you can become it. For you, the class of 2016, I challenge and even dare each of you to imagine it. Then go achieve it. Dare to dream it. And then go become it. Whatever you choose that it to be. Congratulations and good luck.
And as our commencement ceremony comes to a close, we ask that you remain seated until the alumnus have exited. We thank you for joining us in our graduation celebration. Congratulations to all of you, Tiffin Columbian alumni. We did it! And now it is our turn to go make our own life stories. I'd like to read a small excerpt from Stephen Chbosky's novel, The Perks of Being a Wallflower. I think the
They always say in sales, sell the sizzle. Hear the sizzle? Sell the sizzle, not the steak. That's got sizzle.
Yeah.